Welcome to the first episode of Come with Common Sight. My name is Marvin and today I'm going to show you three of the top sites here in Berlin. Alexanderplatz is Berlin's largest square and the biggest public transportation hub in the city. It hosts numerous public festivities and is home to the TV Tower, the tallest building in the city. Also known as the Times Square of Berlin, Potsdamer Platz is a completely new part of the city that was constructed after the wall came down. Potsdamer Platz is home of the Sony Center, Europe's fastest elevator, as well as multiple shopping malls, restaurants, hotels and open public spaces. The Brandenburg Gate has overseen many wars and was isolated during the Cold War, but to the Germans it's a symbol of peace and reunification ever since the Berlin Wall came down in 1989. Today the Brandenburg Gate is a magnet for tourists and Germany's most famous place for public events such as the New Year's Eve celebration.